गुड मॉर्निंग चेरुबियंस, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। आई एम योर शैलिनी मिस, बैक अगेन विद न्यू इंग्लिश क्लास। सो आर यू रेडी टू लर्न इंग्लिश? सो बिफोर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर अ स्टोरी विद यू। आर यू गाइस रेडी टू हियर अ स्टोरी? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अ स्टोरी। सो वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वाज अ कैट एंड द कैट वाज प्रेटी फैट and the name of the cat was Pat. This cat loved to wear a hat. I know you also love to wear a hat, right? Yes, yes. Cat also had a friend which was a rat. One day the rat came over and said, Pat, come, let's play with a bat. The rat and the cat started playing with the bat, but as the cat was little fat, so she got tired and she sat on a mat. Okay, so children, I know you must have noticed few things. Yes, what? The AT word. So what is AT? Ant. AT, ant. Okay, AT, ant. Yes, we have started 80 words, right? So let's quickly go through those. Are you ready? Yes. So fat cat, his name was Pat. Okay, wearing a hat, had a friend who was a rat, and they were playing with a bat. After playing, they got tired and sat on a mat. Okay, so let's revise the AT family. Are you ready? So here is the AT family. Okay, so let's see. K at cat, k at cat, f at fat, f at fat, p at hat, at bat, r at rat, b at bat, s at sat, m at mat. Okay, now read once again. K at cat, k at cat, f at fat, f at fat, p at hat, b at bat, r at rat, b at bat, s at sat, m at mat. Okay, so these are 80 families. Okay, 80 family, these are 80 family. So today we have learned 80 family. So what is AT? Ant. AT, ant. Okay, AT, ant. I hope you enjoyed today's class. So children, bye, happy learning, take care, bye bye now it's time to write in your notebook. So ready for the notebook activity? So open your notebook.